right across me is the Philippine International Convention Center. Ayan. So the PICC, I remember where I graduated when I was in college. So my parents were there to support me, and then it was such a nice feeling. And then right next to PICC, you could see the Coconut Palace. Ayan. Next time, pag nabigyan tayo ng opportunity, we can go inside and ask for a permit para makita natin kung ano nasa loob ng araw. Lumaban din ako dyan for, we had pictorials for the Slimmer's Bikini Body. So hopefully, I got the Gold Deluxe Go Light naman. Those were the takes, but when you reminisce, it's nice also to be able to remember everything. And here's Hotel Sofitel also, where the Sofitel Philippine Plaza, where they have a good buffet. Me and my family, every once in a while, we also dine here during special occasions. What do they have? Casino Filipino table games. Oh, just table games. So later, when I see something spectacular and nice, I will showcase what do we have in the Philippines. And ito naman, this is the film center. Sinasabi nila may multo daw dito, pero I doubt it. Para sabi ko gano'n, wala naman sigurong multo dito sa film center. Siguro dahil nung araw, they were saying na, ayan, active sa flashlight ko para makita nyo. Ito yung film center. Minsan maraming ghost questor dito, pero hindi ko alam kung and they also have an anti-car napping post. Maganda yung meron silang anti-car napping post. Wait, I will go and interview, ha? Kuya, ano yung anti-car napping outpost? Kayo yung in charge? Ah, hindi. Mga police. So, they also have a checkpoint at an anti-car napping. Baka morning kaya wala pang tao. But it's nice na they have anti-car napping outpost para maiwasan yung mga carnap dito sa Manila. Diba ate? Nag-iikot ako sa documentary eh. Maganda yung nakita ko. Marami pala magandang mga tanawin doon. Sige, thank you. So while still rolling, the Filipinos are so courteous, and even the Lola, she went right to me, and then it's a nice feeling na when people adhere to you para ma-share mo yung magagandang bagay, magagandang tanawin, magagandang memory. Everything, all things being equal, and all things come in God's time. So the Manila Film Center. So later is I will tackle more of what I see here in going around Manila, because it's more fun in the Philippines. Thank you.